yale mambo ambapo ilitokea sehemu za Meru na Elgeyo Marakwet. Na nafikiri enough has been said on that, even in the press. So I would like to say that the message probably has been delivered very well to the political class in terms of not encouraging mass gatherings of people, because this will then promote a spread. And I'm sure that they are heeding that very well. Thank you. Let me ask Governor Kuti to come to the podium.
Just to reinforce the issue of testing, it is very, very important that we have that capability in order for us to be able to understand the extent of the disease in the country. But I really concur, this is a challenge, but have just come out of this National Emergency Response Committee meeting. We now have about 5,000, and by, I think, this week, I mean, beginning Monday, we will be able to receive 24,000 more tests, so that we are able to increase our capability for testing. But that still remains a challenge, because it's not enough. But it's not enough in the US, it's not enough everywhere, because these are commodities highly in demand all over the world, because this is a pandemic that is happening everywhere. The issue of quarantine